Hi, my name is Odaikin. In the last 6 months, I've been another person. How? Because I discovered a person whose name is belmar. This guy teaches me 3 things that changed my life forever. First, second, he teach me how to manage my time and my energy. And third, he teach me how to take care of my body and my mind. Because this life is more about 9 to 5 or fun or waste of time. No, I discovered that this life is purpose. Because everybody burns for purpose. I find mine. Look, belmar, help me to find my way, my direction in this life. Is to have goals, big goals and small goals, and to win. Lot of people that I see that want the output, but they're not ready to give the input. And that's what I discovered, and that's what I fixed. I been discovering and thinking about who I am and why I'm here, and I find it. Because look, belmar helped me a lot. This, I was lost, I admit it. I was stupid, I was a lot of things, many people are. But look, belmar teach me one thing that changed daily my mind. The life that you have is the life that you chose. How is that? If you choose to be 9 to 5, go choose it. If you choose to marry in the early age, go choose it. But I choose to be rich, and I can stay rich. How is that? To be educated, not following or running from money, because education is everything, and to take care of your body, your mind, because if you take care of my mind, you can me in the rest of my life, and most importantly, to be disciplined, to have time, and about the money, to reinvest that money every single day and every single penny. That's what I discovered in thinking. I look upon what helped me in that. I thank you very much, and you should too, because 100 years ago, there weren't internet or guys like Luke Berman to give a message to the people. There were only people going to the farm, people going to the job. I understand. If a guy from 100 years ago, really guy, gee, he came in this time, he was gonna be the richest man in the world. Because we, this time is easy, everything is easy. It's easy money, it's time of easy money, it's good money. And this time, a lot of things change. Really, when I see my parents, my grandparents, I see I'm very, very lucky, really. And you are, especially we, seriously, thanks you, thank you. I admitted that changed my life. Goodbye, other G's.